What's good, YouTube? We are back with another Star Wars Degenerate Survivor. And I think we left off on... We have to open the fortress gate. So that's where we're heading now. Let's get into it. Objective.
That's the gate Z told us about.
Newcomer.
Yes. This way, see if I missed anything.
Okay. Who's that? You can fight at least. I'll give you.
That was easy. Guessing nothing's this way. Something's over there.
Identify the target. Deploy blaster. Enemy is misdirected. Damage taken.
Your magic, BD.
New tactical pants. Yeah. OMG. Ooh, what's that? How I get over there? We have to fight this.
I need one.
Biomar. What is back here that I can get? Hmm.
see if Doma's interested in this.
How do I get up there? Can I wall run and hit that, actually? No, it's too far off. I don't know, we'll have to come back to this.
Your life is forfeit. Pursuing the enemy. That's a chip. You now.
Fight with me.
That's it. How's this? You're breaking. Boom.
Campi. Still trying to figure out how I get up there, though.
These raiders are keeping the Empire at bay. At least they're good for something.
Get a checkpoint in here.
The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? You're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. No use, BD. Maybe we should take up prospecting, huh, BD? Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. Over here. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kree said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out.
Can I get a...
Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move.
Oh, thank you, Lord. Meditation point. Let's rest. Alright, we got no skills and no perks yet.
Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do.
Is there something I could do over here first? No? Okay.
There is only the Force. All set, BD?
How am I supposed to get over there?
Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Generations of Raka raised their young here. Then the Empire tore through, shot and trampled anything that got in their way.
Oh no. Okay, there's a thing back there. Hunter nice. Pants. Ooh. Wait, scan.
Something interesting? Thanks, BD.
No, I didn't mean to fall off, bro.
Even before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Hello, guys.
Easy, easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
That's it. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Oh, Mother of Moons, that's a relief. I'm useless in a fight. Came to see that incredible High Republic structure. Didn't expect to have to fight off beasts with my field journal. Sorry, rambling. Bad habit. I'm Toa, by the way.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. Listen, the Empire is not going to be happy to find you out here. Why don't you head back to the Reach?
I think I will take you up on that.
Catch what they were shooting at? A spy droid.
Keep your eyes
Someone
peeled.
Else has eyes Jedi out here. Maybe the Raiders? Let's try not to end up like that guy.
I don't want no smoke with you, big bro. Oh, your XP since your last skill point. Damage the enemy who defeated you, restore your XP, and refill your life force. First death. Chill on me. Wait, so do I gotta go all the way? Oh no, I gotta... I'm finna go back. I'm finna spin the black. Not finna kill me. You think you finna get away with it? What are you talking about? Yeah, come on. You beat me once. You will not beat me again. Told you, you will not beat me again.
All right, let's look.
Okay, can't get up there.
That must be another one of those High Republic chambers.
I'm not supposed to be going. undiscovered area.
Want with a backwater planet like Kobo.
Ruka? Ooh.
Moving out. What we need. Help me here.
I cannot dodge that real fast. Yo, like, hello?
I need help, bud. Hey, bud, stim. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
What do you want me to do?
It's hard to breathe.
I'm supposed to go down this way. Let's just run it.
Maybe Z could tell us more about this.
Yeah.
think this substance has anything to do with the array? So this is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere.
There's Matt Tate. Let's rest up. Check skills. I say we go over survival. Time required to heal with a BD. Damn, whole circle to automatically evade melee attack. No, I'm not using this one right now. Let me see what the force got. Maximum force increase? No. Let's go with this. Yo, I'm making a video, you mad loud.
Give me a sec. I want to tweak a few things.
It doesn't fit. Oh, I got patience. All right, let's say we change the color. Let's go white.
Definitely work with that. Ready to show him your new look, buddy?
Huh? Also, customize Cal. Let's get Cal a new look.
I wonder if Z would know more about this. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess Z didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down.
No, why would you fall down, you idiot? What was that?
Whoa. I think that creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now.
Okay, shortcut.
Opens from the other side.
Thank you. This game is starting to take me on. You going? That's rude.
Let's find another path. We might be able to help it later. Ugh, that thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. That's not opening. Can't outrun them all.
Houseway, I came, like, I just beat you. Oh my god, bro.
No cutting through this stuff.
I want my rematch. I'm going back. Sucker.
I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Huh. Just like Z's chamber. Thank you.
Alright guys, we are back. I went to go take a little eating break, and then I also forgot I wasn't recording, so I'm kinda ahead now. So what you wanna do is, when you get to the meditation point, when you first arrive at this location, you wanna do everything, and then once you hit the array, like the orb thing that we did in the last episode, you wanna go to your right of the meditation point, and jump up on the little thing in the middle, and then follow the path that way, and then you will arrive where I am. I totally forgot I wasn't recording. Confusion, hold on, circus of large.
This will come in handy.
Hold R1 to confuse large creatures, confuse enemies. Okay.
All right, let's go.
That's what? That way. Yeah.
That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Nice.
Let me just take a look around really quickly. You really beating on them.
We'll fight together.
Anything of interest?
Look at those.
See? I knew it. It had to be something. Tactical? Oh yeah, we're putting that on right now. I guess. Right, let's keep going. Yeah, I killed him. I think I'm supposed to be going this way.
Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed.
And we're back here again.
Trick. Let's move. I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers.
The enemy.
I lost the enemy, my power.
back by my side.
Don't bring your guard.
You thought I was finna fight you, big fella? Was I finna fight you, big fella? What do we do here? Gotta find the ore. Where's the ore?
Yo.
Let's go. Okay. Let's not get him over here. Meditation points? No? Going to die.
Help.
Shouldn't attack me, right? He shouldn't attack me if no health, bro. I need to get my Jedi Samurai skills up, dude. And I start all the way out here.
Thank you.
Alright guys, we are back.
Familiar tech. Same mechanisms powered Z's chamber. We're getting close.
Okay, I'm supposed to put this one out. I don't think I can make that jump, right? Yeah. I'm supposed to put this one out.
The only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. Let's go. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri III intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.
Well, I feel like it's the one dude. The big dude that got the spy droids. Like, he's spying on us. See what we're doing.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Well, someone might think you've learned humility.
Yeah. I guess we ain't Tantalor. Yeah. I don't got no lightsaber.
Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly.
Is this a Jedi temple? That only could be discovered by Jedi.
simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri.
Have we?
And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
Fontana Law. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the Galactic Frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
Huh? So this is a Jedi Temple.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronceasus.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please. You.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Happens to his arm.
gone. I must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
Oh, great.
What have you done?
Gandanga, Granta. Weave.
That wretched order will rue the day that betrayed me and was so terrible.
Weave. He sliced. Binker.
More.
Come on. Bra, 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 bra. Let's dance.
Inferior.
Alright. Nabina.
Simply never stood a chance.
Also cute.
Another.
Let's go.
Is that it? Stand and fire.
What? Bra, 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 bra.
Why resist? Meager.
What are you just saying? What you call me? Huh? Come here. Bra.
Wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me.
Bra. Bra.
Why try?
such a chore.
Could we Jedi, dude? Brah, brah, brah.
I will not be imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Yeah. Kyle?
Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you? Ah, Ravis. I should have known you would honor your oath. Wait!
Trust Tantalor to someone like him.
Force has power. Things happen, bro. For real, for real. Elf essence acquired. Thank you, Lord. Right, anything else up in here I could get? Anything else? No. All right. Dagon Gara. Okay, where do I go from here?
Tanalor was supposed to bring us closer, but all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you, but I know who you truly are, Dagon.
A Sith? Well, not a Sith, but...
Even if you yourself have Sith. Forgotten.
She had such faith in him.
He did.
She never had to see him fall to the dark side.
He was a Sith, though. Let's be real.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy?
Hard.
Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
Whee!
What is my objective now?
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm gonna bang. Locked path. Off to my right.
This is a nice one. Tanalor is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. I think we just found our ticket out of here.
Yo, we just taming it. All types of animals, dude.
It won't hurt you.
Come on. Let me ride you full poles.
Here we go, buddy. This.
This game is beautiful.
Bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend.
Wait, hold on. Wait. I could do that. Wait. Yup, let me get all that.
Faster now. Up.
Mm-mm. Shh.
Hey, shit. Come here. Stop.
Crawler, you know what that means. Jawas can't be far off.
Jawa? A Jawa? Let me get these checkpoints.
BD?
I'm guessing there's nothing that way. Hey!
Mantis is back in action.
The Mantis.
Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad.
Looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tanalore?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal, after all. What else is there to do?
That's right. We've got room for one more?
I shall lay here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
Think of my animal still bad here. So we came here to get our thing fixed, and we ended up
Jedi
fighting a Jedi.
Somehow preserved him back to
bad Jedi.
Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him and turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tanalar. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody's been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli Weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
True. Come on, Grease.
Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not going to be much in the way of credits.
God, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's Seer.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right. I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
Alright, guys. This is the end of episode 3. If you would like episode 4 tomorrow, please leave a like, comment that you want episodes tomorrow, and subscribe, because I know most of you who are watching this are not subscribed. Make sure you subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next episode.